Early one night, there was a steam engine. His name was Timothy. As they approached the first station, it happened.